So you're thinking about majoring in art history? Here's some important information to help you make your decision. An art history degree entails studying the history and development of art across different cultures and periods. The curriculum includes courses on ancient, medieval, Renaissance, modern, and contemporary art, as well as art theory and criticism. There's flexibility to specialize in a particular period, region, or type of art. The time commitment is typically 4 years for a bachelor's degree. The degree can be challenging, requiring strong analytical skills, attention to detail, and substantial reading and writing. Pros of the major include developing a deep understanding of cultural and historical contexts of art, which can enrich one's appreciation for creativity and expression. It hones critical thinking, research, and writing skills, valuable in various fields. Cons may include a competitive job market and the perception that the degree does not have a direct career path. Opportunities in prestigious institutions can be limited and may require further education or experience. Graduate school is an option and can lead to advanced opportunities in museum curation, academia, or conservation. While not required for all roles, an advanced degree can be beneficial for career progression. Potential career paths include museum or gallery work, education, arts administration, conservation, publishing, and auction houses. With additional qualifications, careers in cultural heritage or art law are possible. Earnings potential varies. Museum and academic positions may offer modest salaries, while roles in the private sector, such as in auction houses or art advisories, can sometimes be more lucrative. Beyond career benefits, an art history degree fosters a rich understanding of the visual language and cultural heritage, enhancing creative and aesthetic sensibilities in one's personal life. Other information to consider includes the value of networking, internships, and learning additional languages, which can be advantageous in this global field. When explaining this degree to your parents, focus on the transferable skills it offers, such as visual literacy and critical analysis, and its relevance in various sectors, including education, conservation, and the art market. Emphasize the cultural significance of art and its role in society, which art history students are uniquely positioned to appreciate and interpret.